Just got through mowing the lawn, and I'm convinced it's the humidity, not the heat, that kills.